With today being Juneteenth, I only took a half day off for obvious reasons. Let's take a look at some of my favorite murals here in downtown Houston. That way you don't have to spend time searching for them in this Texas heat like I did.
What it means.